एंड टैक्सोनॉमी ऑफ फौना इज 13 लाख स्पीसीज. सो वन डाटा यू जस्ट अंडरस्टूड दैट स्पीसीज ऑफ फौना इज फार ग्रेटर देन स्पीसीज ऑफ फ्लोरा. अंडरस्टूड? And this is in the world. It is, I am talking about in the world total. So total species is how much? 16 lakh. 3 lakh of what? Flora. And 13 lakh of fauna. And out of that, 47,000 species. 47,000 species. I said 47,000 species of plant in India, and we can say that around 15 to 16% we have what? The India has 15 to 16% plant species of the world. India has 15 to 16% of the. And out of 13 lakh fauna or animal species, we have 95,000 in India. 95,000 species of fauna in India. And you can say that around 7 to 8% of the world, it is in India. Kela? India, 47,000 species of flora, and its 50% species of flora is in eastern Himalaya. So 50% of plant species in the total species, 47,000 in India, and it accounts 15 to 16%, but its 50% सबसे ज्यादा plant species कहाँ पे है? Where it is? Eastern Himalayas. Understood? In the PD examination, so many question can come from here, only this one. The 15 to 16% of plant species of the world lies in India. Yes, which of the statement is or are correct? And then it will be there, 10% of the animal species of the world lies in India. That is in a wrong. So you should be very careful to 7 to 8%, and 95,000 species lies in what? India. And this is in a species biodiversity. And 50% of the flora species lies in northeast or eastern Himalayas. Understood? So many question can come in the prelims. So always we have to, when you are studying something, then you have to give an idea that how we have to go for it. Shall I remove? I said that, have you seen species biodiversity? If I am talking about crocodile, crocodile is what? Turtle is what? Frog is what? These are what? Plant species? Sorry, these are what? Species, animal species. But there are some, I said that alligator and different kind of, thoda sa usme genetic changes aa jate hain. Kya aa jate hain? some genetic changes, like human being is an species, it's an animal species. If you'll go into Africa, there is an what? Genetic biodiversity. If you'll go into USA, there is an what? We are the same species, human being species, but it is an what? Genetic biodiversity. So within specific species biodiversities, what is there? Genetic biodiversity. So I said that genetic biodiversity, what is this? Genetic biodiversity. So I said that within species biodiversity, growth of different within a single species biodiversity, growth of different biodiversity under given. If we'll come into crocodiles, into the Ganga river, crocodiles in the Narmada river, and crocodiles in the Himalayan region of Ganga. So there will be what is na? Differences. Why there is a differences? On the basis of what? Climatic change. Climate. If the change in the climate, temperature and rainfall and all, then will happen, there is a chances of change in the what? Genetic biodiversity. Yes or not? So vegetation means soil. What I said that? Soil. And then climatic structure help in changing the what? Species into genetic biodiversity. So under the given, I said that soil condition and climatic attributes means temperature and all. So within a space, within a single species, within a single species, biodiversity growth of different biodiversity under given soil condition and climatic attributes led to the what? Genetic biodiversity. Within a single species, within a single species biodiversity, growth of different biodiversity under given soil condition and climatic attributes lead to genetic biodiversity. Understood? So can I say that the genetic biodiversity is more than species biodiversity? We have 13 lakh species. Yes? And every species can have what it is now? More genetic biodiversity. So one idea we got, हमें क्या मिला आइडिया कि जेनेटिक बायोडायवर्सिटी इज मोर देन ग्रेटर देन आई सेड स्पेसिस बायोडायवर्सिटी गॉट इट Genetic biodiversity is more than a species biodiversity. Shall I? And then ecosystem biodiversity. And then we can say that it's like in a biome. It's like in a what? Biome. If I'll come and if you'll see that ecosystem kya hota hai? It is in a different what I said that? Yahan pe kya rahenge? Within a, what is the definition of a ecosystem? क्या कह सकते हो आप? It is an interaction between biotic or biodiversity. It is an interaction between biotic community and abiotic. Abiotic community kya hai? What is in a soil, temperature, rainfall, water. So hum log ecosystem kisko kehte hain? Ecosystem means there is an flora and there is an what? Fauna. And that is known as what? Biotic community. These are known as what? Biotic community. Another side is abiotic community. And in the abiotic community, what is there? I said that land means soil, water, and there is an what? Air. These three things are what? Abiotic community. Land, water and air. जिसको land को आप क्या कह सकते हो? Lithosphere. Water as a hydrosphere and air as atmosphere. So I said that there is an interaction between biotic and abiotic community. ये तो होता ही होता है every time. We are interacting or not? We are interacting with the biotic, abiotic community. Every time we are inhaling air. Right now we need water. And we are standing on the land. From the land we are growing crops and then we are eating, completing our mineral contents in our body. So there is an, I said that, but there is an interaction within the biotic community. Aaj UP mein kya dekh rahe ho? What you are watching in the UP? Butcher khana band ho gaya. So I said that lion depends on deers and deers depends on what is in it? Grasses and others. I said that kites depends on what is snakes and all, and then snakes is eating frogs, frogs are eating. So there is an interaction within the biotic community. Or aaj bhi dekh rahe human being are fighting in the UP for what is an eating what? Flesh. That is in a cow or maybe, or I said that buffalo and all. So there is an interaction within the biotic community. Yahan par bhi hai. It is in the form of what? Interaction within the biotic community in the form of what? Food chain and food web. So ecosystem kya ho gaya? It is an interaction between biotic and abiotic community as well as within the, understood, as well as in the form of food chain, food web and all. So let's remove, this is an ecosystem. Ecosystem ka matlab kya hota hai? It is an interaction between biotic and abiotic community as well as within the biotic community. So can I say that this is equatorial region? And equatorial region mein kya hoga? There will be several plant species and animal species and they are interacting with the temperature, rainfall, soil. So yahan par bhi ek ecosystem hoga. Yes or not? Equatorial region will have ecosystem or not? If we'll go into Sahara desert, yahan par bhi kya hoga? Desert will have also, what is an ecosystem? Lekin dono ke ecosystem mein difference hoga. The plant species in the equatorial region and plant species in, I said, Sahara. Animal species in the Sahara and animal species in, there will be differences or not? There will be differences. Why? Because of change in what? Climatic character and vegetational structure around soil and all. So biome kisko kahunga main? What is biome or ecosystem biodiversity? I said that biome kya bolunga? Ecosystem. Equatorial region has an ecosystem. Aur yahan par kya hai? Ecosystem having, is pure region mein kaisa hoga? In this, all this region we have na similar climatic condition and similar वेजिटेशनल एंड फिजिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक, यहाँ पर सॉयल वैसा ही होगा, वेजिटेशन वैसा ही होगा, तो इट मीन्स आई सेड दैट इट इज नोन एज व्हाट, सो इकोसिस्टम हैविंग सिमिलर क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन एंड फिजिकल करेक्टर एंड वेजिटेशनल स्ट्रक्चर. अब यहां पर जाएंगे तो मुझे क्या मिलेगा दूसरा, तो यहां पर डेजर्ट देखते ही मुझे लग जाएगा कि यहाँ के एनिमल्स अलग होंगे, कैक्टस एंड जेरोफाइट्स, सो सॉइल विल बी डिफरेंट ऑल्सो. तो व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ बायोम, बायोम मीन्स इकोसिस्टम हैविंग सिमिलर क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन, फिजिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक एंड वेजिटेशनल स्ट्रक्चर अराउंड. अंडरस्टूड? क्या मैं इसी को इकोसिस्टम बायोडाइवर्सिटी कह सकता हूँ? सहारा में अलग बायोडाइवर्सिटी है, इक्वेटोरियल रीजन हैज अ डिफरेंट बायोडाइवर्सिटी. सो राइट डाउन बायोम डेफिनेशन मीन्स, यस टेल मी, बायोम डेफिनेशन मीन्स इकोसिस्टम हैविंग सिमिलर क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन, सिमिलर फिजिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक, इकोसिस्टम हैविंग सिमिलर, यस क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशन, सिमिलर फिजिकल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक एंड वेजिटेशनल स्ट्रक्चर अराउंड इन ए गिवन ज्योग्राफिकल रीजन, इन ए गिवन in a given geographical, so it will happen where, where it will happen, kisi bhi geographical region mein hoga, it will happen. So we have seen that in the equatorial region it is happening, so it is known as what, biome. Biome is also considered as, next point, biome is also considered as ecosystem biodiversity. Biome is also considered as ecosystem, yes, biodiversity. Understood? So we have seen the types of biodiversity. Which are the types of biodiversity? Species, genetic and ecosystem biodiversity. Understood? Species biodiversity, in the world we have flora and fauna, and flora are 3 lakh and fauna are 13 lakh. Understood? Out of 3 lakh flora species or plant species, India has 47,000, sab around figure hai, and it means 15-16% of the world. And thereafter I talked about plant and animal species or fauna species, it is 95,000, or better to say around 7-8% of the world. And highest plant species in India is in the northeast or eastern Himalayas, and it is how much, 50% of the total plant biodiversity of India. Yes or no? So we have seen, thereafter we have seen genetic biodiversity, and within a single species there can be an what, several other biodiversity on the basis of climatic change. Yes or not? Climate and soil. If you'll see, हम ही लोग human species में भी देख सकते हैं, we can see in our, what is in Asia, if you'll go into the tundra region, if you'll go into the Africa, everywhere that, what is in a, if you'll see the mongoloids, their nose, heads, everything is different. So on the basis of that,